come back to some more giant fighting robots. Where we left off, I just saved Isengrad. Gotten a new mobile suit for my player character. And need to find the black markets so I can check down Vargas' character. GPS system. I'd like to have more than one GPS system while I'm here. Just a couple of those. Just in case. I should always be having enough technique points for my character to at least get out of a dungeon. I need to get to Marie. Yeah, Marie doesn't make a lot of sense. Dr. Tokita? Thank you. black ticket. This better lead to me having some sweet Gundams here soon. The Northwest Peninsula is in Scandinavia. The add button while no one's here, and hopefully that means that if people want to join in later, they don't have to see ads. Hey Rob. Yeah, I figure everyone's watching Dave Lang or other extra live streams, but I've already committed to playing most of this game on a recording, so. Oh, maybe your stuff blocks the ads. That'd be good. I still don't know why my uBlock Origin doesn't. Yeah, I was watching him do some Hitman before this. Too many drone tabs open. With some state in them just can't be reloaded, like logging back in. But I should probably try to reinstall a uBlock as well. Do I actually not get any experience from that, I think? Ah, that's weird. XP. to the northwestern peninsula. Exactly sure where this black market is, but I assume I will recognize it when I see it. Double check. Nope. I need to go back around. So they should have just told me, please go to Spain. The northwestern peninsula sounds weird. Thank you. I feel like I'm getting lowballed on this XP. Zaku 2 special data. Still a bunch more left. 10 away from gun cannon. Okay, so black market's pretty much in Spain. That's what you just had to tell me the first time. You don't try me. Yep, this is the dark web. Hashtag capitalism. Some sword, snap rifle. Generally too much for my blood. Let's put all your eggs in one basket, right? Ooh, it's gonna be time for flying mobile suits, isn't it? These zone swaps are weird. I see this suspicious building. Simmer down. Can't really jump. And I can only interact with this. That's Vargas. What's it to you? maneuver so I can guess the boss. So I learned when somebody gives you a horse, you're not supposed to check the horse's teeth. Oh wow, the people we gave weapon to are attacking us. What are we gonna do? Escort like you. Yeah, I do want to help out. Focus isn't hitting on that kid. Do you want to fight our common enemy right now? Because that'd be great for me. How do we get to the islands? Ready now. My first D&D character.
So these are my wings.
Vargas Windgates.
It's a Gao attack carrier.
Which I assume I got from this.
She can take us anywhere in the world we need to go. And I mean anywhere.
Anywhere? Wow. That's great.
Yeah! What a feeling! There's nothing in the world as cool as flying! It's the best! No sense standing around. Let's get in the air so we can take them out.
cutscene to this. No better way to travel. That explains wonder how much Gita they used to build the Gaw. This would make me want to rewatch the original Mobile Suit Gundam. Sniper's pretty good. And more gun cannon. I think I'm like 9 more pieces of data away from my gun cannon. Oh, thank God, save point. I always get paranoid whenever I don't see one for 10 minutes because the battles are a little on the long side. Don't like losing a bunch of progress due to bad RNG, / me not understanding what I'm doing in the fight. So the Dark Alliance should be somewhere in this G system. To mess them up. Those game savers. Because this is super helping these fights for me. Hopefully I don't feel immediately under level. Two energy spikes. Selling weapons they make with it on the black market, usually directly to the Dark Alliance. Now I guess they're cutting out the middle Vargas. Ooh. Okay. Please have there be a finite number of these. Loading screen. Thank you. I don't know what Death Army is, and I can't imagine it's a good thing. Shocked he has that much HP. Come on, loading screen. Get me back. Control.
Mm-hmm.
much I want to put in here. And I want the Chatfield, and then I want to... There we go, yeah. Chatfield will block any projectile attack that comes my way. I thought. I guess being rifles don't count as projectiles. We all know this. This is definitely not a surprise to me. Stop. We're flanking out, okay. Nailed it. That beam field is probably what I'm looking for. And not the chaff field. I don't like the size of this. Where are they getting all this data? That's fine, we'll just shut down the G system. Probably not gonna be a boss fight. Thank you. she would have been fast enough to handle that. At the perfect time to get in there. No. Okay. I prepared myself. Up again. Hopefully I can do something after a sonic shot or two. But I can't do it at that if they're both panics. Switch out. Who can do stuff? Aeon, maybe? Can they really not get themselves out of the daze? Have to go after the enemy and not the ally. Okay. anybody. Okay. Have you mega fire again? New technique, analyze again. I have not seen dogs in this game yet. Which is a good sign. I don't think there's a dog mech in the Gundam. HP, we're getting there. The RPGs I've been playing have had a lot of dogfighting in them. That's enough damage, right? Did I misread? Did I misread the analyze? I thought there was 100. I misread it 1,000. I must have. Got a broad type beam rifle. Shutting down the G-System. Hopefully. And that was such a good boss fight, no one else is gonna show up, right? There's no way the G-System could just run amok. Tell me whose voice is in your head.
There you are, Eon. So, you've awakened already.
We have never met this person yet.
Stay back! I don't know you!
Why do you deny me, Eon? Don't tell me you've forgotten your mission. Remember, Eon. Remember.
I would have pronounced it Aeon, but it sounds like... I guess I still don't know how to pronounce A-E's. Is it Aetherstorm or Aetherstorm? Thank you for not making me fight a Gundam in mobile suits. Reconstituting human life is prohibited. So therefore we can't teleport. It's against the law. Like I mentioned, that's not a boss fight. I can easily bounce out of here. Nothing bad happening. By the time I unlock gun cannons, they're not going to be very good. I don't think I'm gonna get a MS Saga New Dawn speedrun. under 20 minutes. That seems way too fast. Forever Worlds. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Okay. Gotta get over that fear of flying somehow. Let's keep getting on jets. The camera on this, sorry, I crapped all over my mobile suit. I was super scared. I just assume we don't talk about it. Free rest. Don't mind if I do. Hey, Akira. I remember playing through part of this like a long time ago when it first came out, so I'm guessing 2006-ish? I remember having fun with it then, but I just never finished it, and I didn't have my old save, so... So far, so good. Did you, 100% as far as getting all the mechs? I know there's a lot of hidden Gundams. Yep, Fritz is gone. This is why you never got the good mobile suit. Well, you left the mobile suit behind. I'm sorry for just taking off like this. I know I promised to avenge Miss Natalie and our friends, but I'm too scared to fight anymore. I can't keep up with you or the others, so I'm only holding you back. I'll leave my mobile suit behind. Hope it comes in handy. Please forgive me, bro. Fritz. Is this because he pooped his pants on that last Gundam fight? Because I told him things would be cool. I think I gotta do something. Thank you, Akira, for the follow as well. If you like watching this game, I'll be going through a lot of it over the next few months. Hopefully next month. Hey Abby. There's a bunch of RPGs I have been intending to go through. This has been on the stack. I hate these camera angles. Pretty sure I'm going to start the Wild Arms series after this. Wild Arms, I played through 1 and 2, part of 3, and not touched the others. What Final Fantasies is my favorite? I got into Final Fantasy late, so the first one I played was 7. My favorite one might actually have to be Final Fantasy 1, but not the NES version, because that's too hard. Like the Game Boy Advance version of 1 might be my favorite Final Fantasy 7, or my favorite Final Fantasy. Favorite Final Fantasy 7 is Final Fantasy 7 on the Switch. I have the original Final Fantasy cartridge on NES. It is just real hard. The first time I played like essentially the revamped Final Fantasy 1 was on the WonderSwan Color. And it was in Japanese, and I don't speak any Japanese. I don't... Do I have that? I do not. I was thinking about getting one just to easily stream Game Boy Advance games, but never ended up pulling the trigger on that. Hello, Rob. Meet people who aren't Rob. I'm probably getting into this next city and then saving. I'm getting a little sleepy. Vendor, thanks for the host. Uh, I apparently don't stream at the right time because everybody pops on and wind it down. Okay, that ship has sailed. There's a save icon here. Yeah. So, hey vendor, thanks for the sub. Hope you enjoy your Foxy and Vash, or I guess Foxy emotes. Wasn't the G system? That was Sky Pirate. That founder's badge. Well, always got on a high note, right? On that, we're gonna go do a raid for Dave Lang. He's doing extra live streams. And everybody should check him out. Say hi. Thanks everybody for stopping by. And I'll probably try and do a few more weekday streams, little shorter ones like this. So go say hi to Dave Lang.